Okay, your top five plays of the week, all from basketball tournaments. Number five, Division I semifinals. Central trying to hold on to a slim lead. Isaiah Joseph sneaks behind the D on the long inbounds pass, and that sealed the win in double overtime. Number four, D2 semifinals. Sean Purcell dishes to Colin McManus. He's a 6'10 sophomore. Throws it down. Bulldogs advance to the title game. Number three, Division I semis. Merrimack's Dimitri Flores late in the fourth with the exclamation point one-handed dunk. Merrimack got past Spalding. Number two, D1 quarters, Nashua North. How about the behind-the-back bounce pass from Ryan Gauthier to Javon Williams, who lays it in? That was pretty. But your number one king cut of the week, Dimitri Flores again, this time the D1 final, with the dish to Mr. New Hampshire basketball, Tyler Gendron, with the two-handed flush, and that was it. Merrimack beat Central to win their first boys' basketball championship since 2004.
Oh, congrats.